Shrine is secure. We can now negotiate a truce on equal terms. Let this mark the end of slaughter, the end of damage, the end of hate.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely.
It seems remarkable that in order to get our dreadnoughts running, we have to travel all the way to the Persian Gulf ourselves. Frankly, it's bewildering that such a valuable resource should be buried in the bloody desert. That said, these Ottoman savages shouldn't be too hard to clear out. You know, I'm half tempted to get stuck into the champagne already. But then, what would I have to look forward to in victory? Tea?
One of their soldiers.
Objective apples.
Got it! We've taken it!
see one of their soldiers. Pom-pom guns over there. Careful, enemy soldier.
Losing objective Atlas.
Look sharp! That soldier's one of theirs! Enemy soldier sighted!
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
Spotted a soldier. Watch out, a soldier! That objective captured. Sighted! An enemy soldier! Thank you. I'm looking right at an enemy soldier. You see him?
We have
one
taken
of their
objective
soldiers.
Butter.
Hurry up! Capture the objective now! Enemy plane!
We have secured the sector.
I can see one of their soldiers. That's objective. Capture. Look up! Blaine!
The final objective is within our reach.
We've got to capture the objective!
Objective apples.
Enemy plane! Watch it! Watch out, a soldier!